45, wearing sweater number 50, Pierre Dubois. A guard at 6'3", wearing sweater number 30, Tim Matheson. A forward at 6'4", Larence Porter. And wearing sweater number 55, a guard at 6', Ted Wilts. Please put your hands together and welcome the University of Ottawa, Gigi. Now introducing the starting lineup for your Durham Lord. Wearing sweater number 52, one of the best inside men, outstanding whip. Guys wearing sweater number 14, a rookie, you can call me Michael Jordan. He averaged 18.7 points per game last year. He's on a roll this year. He wears sweater number 42, Michael Perry. And wearing sweater number 40, the Cuban Connection,
yeah.
called for a foul. His first of the game. Substitution on the board's behalf. Patrick Johnson coming in. And Raper Barret taking a breather. 5-5 the count, 17-11 remaining.
Thank you.
request that the judges may be called for a foul. We've got some substitutions, and Allen entering the game wearing sweater number 50, Red Brown. 14-7 as the count for the Lords, 14-53. We've got number 50 at the line for the GGs. Two shots to come.
Thank you.
1916, the count, 10:56 beginning on the clock.
Thank you.
just off the mark. Oh! Red Granite being called for a foul. That's his second of the game. Now entering the game for the Duluth Boston. At the line number 25 for the Duluth. First shot, 431 remaining, 34-29, the count, Lord's on top. He gets one, and that one's on two. The Lord's taking the possession.
Yeah.
the line, Lana Pink. The last call was Erica Edwards, number 25, was called for a foul and called it as his third, but actually it was his fourth of the game.
Oh,
for one. game, the different 61-51. The Wolves lead by 10. Augusta on the line.
Here we go.
substitutions coming up. 8-12 remaining, 70-59 as the count awards on top. Wholesale changes to the awards. Sherlock James back in the game. Now Joe Montaigne awards sweater number 55 in the game.
Once again.
substitution. Now entering the game for Ottawa, number 44. Coming out of the game, number 33 is our David F. for a well-deserved rest by 81-61. Words on top.
Thank you.
see that one coming. Foul being called away. Kendrick Hopkinson being called again for about his third game. 254 remaining. 83-63.
That's his second 54.
5.8 left on the clock, 87-67 remaining in the game. Ottawa boys on the line, I believe. We've got a first one, last one all here. I believe the officials are the one that knows this one. 87-66. Steve Chapman.
He doesn't make a mistake, all right?